G'day, okay. My name is Brandy, aka PixelatedTwix. If you're new here, welcome to my little corner. And if you're an OG, welcome back. Happy Sunday, guys. Well, it's Sunday when I'm recording this, but I'm not sure when I'll really release this video, but that's not important. Let's get into this cast video. Introducing Genesis Premiere. Aptly named as she is the first sim to a new challenge created by KiyoSims and myself, it was inspired by a cast I recorded a few weeks back about three lovely ladies that are unlucky in love, to say the least. I recommend going to check that video out if you're interested in hearing their backstory. I'll link it in the iCards and the description below, so you'll find it really easily. Anyways, now, I chose the name Genesis Premiere because the meaning behind the words were significant. Like, Genesis means the origin or mode of formation of something. In other words, source, root, beginning, commencement, start. She's the start of something. And then Premiere, meaning first of importance, order, or position. In other words, leading, foremost, chief. Primero. She is my founding sim. She is the matriarch of her future lineage. Genesis takes on an air of a proper lady. She carries herself with dignity, grace, respectability, and she's the epitome of modesty amongst her peers. However, Genesis is known to be quite unapproachable by her male counterparts, which is why she has the unflirty trait. It makes sense because she struggles with the idea of flirting with a guy. She grew up in a family that didn't like to hug, didn't show a lot of unnecessary emotion, and rarely said, "I love you." And this became a part of her norm into her adult life. So she struggles with the idea of marrying, or dating for that matter. Ironic to the fact that she is unforgettable. Now, this is a custom trait, and I thought that this would be perfect because those two traits clash, being unflirty and unforgettable. Not only is Genesis beautiful, but she's a unicorn and she's a mystery. No one knows who she's dating, who she's dated, or where she even lives. I mean, she doesn't discuss her personal life in the office. She strictly focuses on her career as a computer tech. And so she doesn't socialize at work unless it's conducive to her job. And after work, she just goes home. She honestly didn't plan on living her life in this mode of just existing, but that's the state she's been in for years, so she's used to it. It's become comfortable and easy for her, but she does get lonely with no real friends to call on when she's down or had a bad day at work, or, you know, to talk about that guy she might have a crush on. Friday nights are extremely lonely, and you know, it's just pretty much her and her tech books. But she would love to hang out with her girlfriends and go out to eat, maybe go dancing, or, you know, just hang out together and talk. But she doesn't have that luxury, and she's kept herself closed off from the world for so long, she doesn't know how to unleash or relax or let someone into her small inner circle. Well, that inner circle that's just her. Anyways, I'm keeping this video quite short today, but I would love to hear your opinion on Genesis Premiere and what you think her, how you think her story will go. But if you're not a member of our family and you've made it this far, why haven't you subscribed yet? Go ahead and push that button. Don't be shy. And that little bell right next to it, go ahead and push that too, so you'll know when I upload. Feel free to share this video. It'll be greatly appreciated. And I thank you guys for taking the time and stopping by. Until then, I'll talk to you later. Bye. If I told you, you would.
Just the same.